summer 2022 radio trip disaster. And this is going to be my first drill. I have four barrels set up, and I like to do this drill because it helps me and my horse to turn the barrels a little stronger than what I have to think about it. If I need to, so if she's too close to a barrel, I can move my feet and hands, and she will listen to me, and I will do that before I do and at a rodeo, so she will listen to me for more. Okay, so now I am going to do the drill again without talking. So you can get the whole view of it. It doesn't matter, you can do it whatever way you want to. Pattern set up, and I am just going to be doing figure eights around all three barrels, and you can go from any angle that you want to. You can, if you go from like the first to the second to the third to the second, you can do whichever one you would like to. And now I'm going to demonstrate it. Stopping my horse, and I am going to be backing her off, and I'm going to do that, like, you can do it before, after, during your, any part of your turn, and I like to do this drill in case I am getting too close inside or outside or during the barrel, I can do this and she gets farther away from it as I do it. So I am going to start like a normal barrel pattern and then just stop and back up 2 or 3 steps. Thank you for watching. I hope this helps you.